guys, I'm Matheus Santana and I have a really special video for me today. I don't know if it's special for you, but I'm going to explain right now. Basically, I don't see my parents for 6 or 7 months, I think 7 months. And they are in Belgium, in the house of my sister. Yeah, they are from Brazil and they are visiting my sister because she's the favorite of them, or I don't know. No, I'm the favorite. Actually, they don't know I'm going to Belgium today because I told them that I was full of exams, exercises, many things to do. And then they are like, oh, I'm not going to see my son this week, it's so sad. They are like a little bit sad because I'm not there. But actually I'm going there, so you're going to see what's going to happen. But maybe my sister is going to record something, some tear of them crying to get more views or something like this. No. Maybe she's going to record and see how they are. They are probably super tired, but we'll see what's going to happen in this video. I'm really happy that I'm going to see my parents. I really miss them. If you ever been far away from your family, far away from your parents long time, then you know how I'm feeling right now. But I think it's really important to record this video because in this YouTube channel I'm showing a glamorous life, like traveling, university in the Netherlands and things like this, but you also have other feelings. You also miss your parents, you miss your friends, miss your other life and things like this. So I think it's important to show, right? So let's go to Brood. With this video, I want to talk about saudades. Yeah, most of you or all of you doesn't know what it is. And this due it to the fact that it's a Brazilian word and there's no translation for this feeling. So that's why I'm going to read for you the meaning and what it is and how important it is. Saudade is a deep emotion state of nostalgic or proud melancholic longing for an absent something or someone that one loves. It means missingness. Moreover, it often carries a repressed knowledge that the object of longing might never return. Yeah, in Brazil we say saudades all the time because we miss people, and I miss my people, my parents, my friends, and everyone. Many luminosity, and we are almost there, next to the house of my sister, and I'm going to see my parents in like 1 minute. Yeah, I think something like this.
Oi, gente, tudo bem?
Gente, é verdade.
Oi, gente. Um abraço.
Eu tava pensando em você.
Mentira. Dita,
juro. Gente.
Me dá um abraço.
Gente, eu tô nua.
Não. Não é pra beijo.
Ai, meu filho. Ai, meu Deus.
Ela foi da vizinha, né?
Ai, que meu coração tá batendo muito forte. Acho que eu vou de manhã.
Levanta, me dá um abraço.
Eu preocupada com o Carol.
Que saudade.
Ai, você veio, Matheus.
Claro,
é óbvio que eu vim. Caramba.